and we are green. The cars are away, and you can see a good start there, actually, for the ERT Pachata driver up at the front into turn one. Oh, a bit of three wide. Thomas Hora, though, losing out on that third place position already. The Entropic car moving up into third, the Big Shot car down into fourth position at the start here. It looks like a good, clean start, though. Some jostling for position. Having a look at Krejcha, though, this we saw that he had a bit of a problem early in the race at the start. Oh, and yep, just made a little bit of contact with Coroni. I think that was Thomas Coroni that was.
David Pachada and Lucas Dander side by side over the start finish line. The ERT racing car number 33 on the inside line heading towards the long turn one. Oh, Dander's going to go for it, and then he's got his fellow teammate right behind. Oh, no, that's it's a great run. Oh, is Pratada going to lose out? Because now the second of the electric cars is going to try and make the move. But he's been strung out to dry, really, on that last right-hander. Beg your pardon, that was actually the run between 10 and 11. Oh, that was well driven by the three of them. Oh, that's... That's a lot of cone abuse going on there. A little bit much. Oh, no! Just a bit of a touch with the VR Dexfin car. Bounces off the wall. And, wow, sends the 21st place. I think that was Kujela, the second Benzina car, into... Oh, that's a shame for Vigilczyk. He was having a fairly decent run. Oh, jumping back up to the top three. Oh, Nadley gets very close to the back of Lucas Pachada, which must be a little bit unnerving for the ERT racing car, but we don't often find Nadley involved in you know, many kind of driver error incidents. He has had his incidents. Of course he has. They all have. Well, there's a few more cones go flying. Unlike here, though, the TP Link car pass got 3-1. Oh, no. That got awfully uncomfortable. As we headed through the left-handers there, Vakulchik is quite happy about that. Oh, that's an unhappy car, though.
Here we go. So this is coming out of the S section, I believe, into turn 9.
Bonk.
Yep, and there's been some contact, some more contact. Let's have a replay here of Sirotek. This is on the back of Matushek. For that top 10 position, this is the 7th position. You can see a bit of a poor run out of that turn 10 hairpin for Matushek allows Sirotek to pull alongside on the run down towards turn 11. He's even got track position as they get into the braking zone and the inside line. Like a lovely move, actually, from Sirotek, who, again, is having an absolutely fantastic season. Yeah, a really flawless drive from Lucas Pachada. He has had a bit of a Ricky Bobby season, you could say. If you're not first, you're last. Maybe not last, but it is going to be another first for Lucas Pachada. A twin ring Motegi in an absolutely fantastic race with a very deserved second place for Martin Nadlik, who was equally untouchable.
But on the podium, once again, the LP rule being maintained by Lucas Pachada. Martin Nadlik, a fine second place. And Lucas Podstarter for Entropic.
Well, I want to say a big thanks to Chris for joining me. Thanks to everybody for tuning in. That's going to do it for round 4. Make sure to tune in next time for round 5 at Donington.